Hello YouTube, it's Dave and Samantha, and we're in the field. We're back in the field. Eventually we got back into the field. Yep, we did. This is what we spent the night in, along with Cody the camping dog. Yep. So excited, we're having a big barbie tonight. This is where we spent the night, in the Polish lava, you guys! Whoever says there's no room for two people in here wants their mind reading. I spent the coziest night under canvas I have in many years. I don't know if you can see this, boys and girls, but... Whoa. Two men and a dog. In a Polish lavu. Awesome! Hello, we're having a good cookout on the barbie. We got, oh, look at that, guys. Just look, and make your mouth water. Oh, I'm dribbling, boys. I'm just cooking up the rice. Sammy is cooking up burgers. We got burgers, we got sausages. We've got all sorts of stuff. We've got bits of grass, dead flies, lovely stuff. And I'm in charge of rice. Bring you back in a moment, guys. Awesome. Oh, can't wait. Look what I've got. Sizzling. Stupendous. Tomato and basil. Super noodle pasta type stuff. Can the dogs might have watered? No, he can't, because he's chasing. He's on a hunt for the elusive thing. The elusive pigeon. In all seriousness, guys, this Swedish cooker is awesome. We've got a couple of cheapy mess tins. They were £1.50 from Poundland or something. And we've got an £8 Morrison Special Barbecue. Works a treat, boys. Works a treat. It's gorgeous. Hey, guys. Take a look at this. We are hunting the elusive Cody, the camping dog. Say hello to the camera. Thank you, Cody. Here he goes, boys and girls. Here he goes. Slowly, slowly creeping up on him. Let's go around the other side of the tent. Not making his move yet. Any minute now. No, seriously, guys, now. We've been out in the field for 3 days, or 3 nights. This will be our second night in the Polish lavu tent. Cracking bit of kit. Cracking bit of kit, can't fault it. We're hoping it rains tonight, and looking at the sky, it may well do. Just a test the waterproofness of it. Sorry guys, stirring my pasta. I'm just about ready to dig into the barbecue food. Begging your pardon. But it's been an awesome three nights. And thoroughly enjoyed it. Bring you back later, guys, when we've eaten and see if it rains. And see how the Polish lavu holds up. Thank you.